I am a horrible YouTuber. It's been 3 months and I still haven't posted episode 3 of my Yandere Harem. Yet here I am making a stinking video. I'm supposed to be working right now. But yet again I'm not allowed to stare at my phone screen because I have an incredible headache and I may or may not die from stress. Please forgive me. I am only 14 yet I am the one person in my household who has to take most of the responsibility since I am the eldest child. Though I promise the third episode will be coming out this month of August. For now, I will give you sneak peeks of the episode if that will make things better. But I'm pretty sure I'll get even more spammed.